You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. And if you're quick enough to rise, you'll catch the fleeting glimpse of someone's fading shadow. Out on the new horizon, you may see the floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through an open meadow. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love. You might have heard my footsteps echo softly in the distance through the canyons of your mind. I might have even called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in. You might have seen me running through the long abandoned ruins of the dreams you left behind. If you remember something there that glided past you, followed close by heavy breathing. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love.
What? You did?
Yeah.
Let's see him. Don't squeeze him. Hold him down a little bit. Hold him down a little bit lower. Down. Hold on.
This is the first butterfly that I have caught. Do you know how I caught him?
No.
I like put my hands over him because he didn't see my hands coming over him. So I put my hands right over him and I caught him.
Oh.
This is the first butterfly that I've caught.
It's pretty neat.
Little butterfly.